The Future City competition is an ideal competition for all areas of study because there are so many different components to that. It's an engineering competition, so they need to learn how to research on a high level to figure out all the different types of engineering as well as the city planning aspect. They also have to build a model, so it's hands-on, and they have to write an essay about their city. They also have to make a project plan, and of course it's a group thing, so it teaches them how to collaborate, it teaches them how to research, it teaches them how to write, it teaches them how to build, and they have to use math for their scale model, so it's a win-win all around.
This team ended up being the best team in our school, and we take the top two teams from our school to the regional competition, and they ended up winning that as well, and then they went on to Washington, D.C.
The Washington competition was huge, and one thing that was unique about ours, which isn't unique at our school, we have groups of 3 and 4 work on the competition. There were many teams there from the regionals that had whole classes, 20 kids on one project, and our three did every piece of that project. So that was pretty impressive, and we got that even from some of the engineers that judged them, gave that feedback at the end, that it was nice all three of you had a hand in all of this.
We wanted to create a city where the elderly could just come into the city and just enjoy themselves. And it's important we have strong cities so that they last for generations after generations for the people to have quality of life.
Well, competitions like this are important because they can increase your creativity, critical thinking, teamwork, and other stuff like that.
It's important to think about how cities are designed in the future because the future is where we're going to live. So we want to be able to make a good place where we can settle down and be proud of the world that we've created.
Future City is just a wonderful competition that I'm glad we got to be a part of. They really were rewarded for all their hard work and what they put into it. I think they've learned a lot that we didn't know by going to the national competition, and I plan on creating a dynasty. I hope they're the first part of it. Repeat next year.